Hey guys, so I know it's been a while, but I felt like singing a song for you. Sometimes you go through stuff in life and songs are just kind of like freakishly, I don't know, they just, some songs I listen to and I'm like, wow, that is so much like my life right now. And so I don't know, I really felt like I wanted to sing it. And this song, I'm gonna sing Remember When by Avril Lavigne, and this song is more geared towards like a romantic relationship between a guy and a girl, or two girls, or two guys, any of those. But I don't know, for me, this kind of really relates to a friendship that I've had. And so I just wanted to sing it, so I hope you guys like it, and I don't suck.
Remember when I cried to you a thousand times? I told you everything, you knew my feelings. It never crossed my mind that there would come a time for us to say goodbye. What a big surprise, 'cause I'm not lost, I'm not gone. These feelings I can't shake no more. These feelings run out the door. I'm feeling like they're falling down and I'm not coming back around. These feelings I can't take no more. The emptiness in the bottom drawer, it's getting harder to pretend and I'm not coming back around again. Together till the end. Now I'm alone again. Where do I begin? I cried a little bit. You died a little bit. Please say there's no regrets and say you won't forget. 'Cause I'm not lost, I'm not gone. These feelings I can't take no more. These feelings run out the door. I'm feeling like it's falling down and I'm not coming back around. These feelings I can't take no more. The emptiness in the bottom drawer, it's getting harder to pretend and I'm not coming back around. These feelings I can't take no more. These feelings run out the door. I'm feeling like I'm falling down and I'm not coming back around. These feelings I can't take no more. The emptiness in the bottom drawer, I'm feeling like it's falling down and I'm not coming back around again. Remember when, yeah.